We have come a long ways. We have made unbelievable changes. We have made a great deal of progress. But the scars and stains of racism are deeply embedded in American society.
Our whole intent here is for people to get a better understanding of the what we call the Emmanuel Nine and why they were able within hours of experiencing such a horrific experience would be able to say, I forgive you.
It is good to look back on history, but we need to learn from that history. And faith in politics urges us to lift up, to go to those mountaintops of inclusion and of justice and of fairness and of acceptance.
Forgiveness for some of us is a process, it's a journey. Don't make another family go through this again. Plant that seed of love. Simply say, we will not stand for it.
What I realize is that Jesus takes ordinary people and do extraordinary things with them.
This journey is not the end. This is really the beginning of an education for the country on how forgiveness leads to reconciliation, and reconciliation's foundation must be love.